dogs thrown from a car into the middle of a road.
And we just talked to the woman who rescued them, but you won't believe what she went through to do it.
Yeah, Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani explains.
Jenna Moore tells me she was driving over this bridge here along Route 18 in Beaver County. It was dark last night, and she says she noticed two white dogs in the middle of the road, and another driver told her those dogs had just been tossed from a vehicle. The dogs went here, down this wooded road, and Jenna Moore went after them.
Anxious and playful now, these little girls were trembling and hiding less than 24 hours ago. When Jenna Moore saw them, she knew she couldn't leave them alone, cold, and clearly abandoned.
I'm thinking, how could anybody do this? And they wouldn't come to me at all. And I was by myself.
Moore wasn't ready to give up, so she not only continued to chase the dogs, she called in her friends, Ashley Glore.
No, I'm not happy about this. Like, I was really upset.
And Vicky Booth.
The little one was really, really, really cold.
But the dogs had made their way down the long road through the woods and then suddenly slipped down the hillside into the water.
They were soaking wet because
shaking real bad and just whining.
So Moore had a plan.
She took this rope, had it wrapped around that section of the tree.
In the dark.
In the dark, had this wrapped around it. And all I did was put it around my waist like this and slide down to the end.
Just like hoisted herself down, and I held on to the other end of the rope.
The women had rescued the dogs in the dark together. Who tossed them out of the car? Well, that is still unclear. What is clear is that they need a little attention, care, and a loving home.
If you would like to adopt these dogs, and they do want them to go together, you can go to our website, thepittsburghchannel.com, and click on the As Seen on WTAE-TV. I'm Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.